The British royals are back in the spotlight, and I want to take a step or two down memory lane here. This is a room filled with memories of Diana. From the past to the present and finally to the future, Margaret Tyler has the biggest collection of memorabilia in the entire country. It's so cool. This coloring book, finally, the last page, people can color the baby in.
Yeah, I know, it's wonderful, isn't it? And here we have little slippers that are handmade. These are from Highgrove. They've even got Highgrove on the bottom and the Prince of Wales feathers, so we know where they came from. And this is a little suit from the Buckingham Palace shop. This is the first size. For a little boy, that's lovely.
Who do you think the baby will look like?
Well, it's difficult to say, isn't it? You know, you've got different colourings in that family, so you don't know. Here we have a piñata. There's presents in there, but I'm not letting anyone touch it. And these are my royal baby biscuits.
It looked delicious.
Yes, I'm sorry I can't offer you one, but, you know, I'm not opening them, so I'm really sorry about that.
What do you think the birth of the royal baby means to the country? What does it mean to you?
Well, it's so uplifting, isn't it? It's and for Her Majesty the Queen, it must be brilliant because it means the succession to the throne, and that is so important to her. But to us personally, it's such a joyous occasion. They're such a popular couple, and we want to share in it. I mean, they probably want to do everything quietly and just creep
but
out.
But you won't let them.
No, no way. Sorry about that.
We know that whatever the baby's future, it was born to rule. Hey, Margaret, just before we go, I noticed you have all the members of the royal family here on your wall. Is the baby going up?
Definitely, yes. Right underneath the parents there. I think that's the proper place.
And you're also going to get to put up this banner, aren't you?
Yes, yeah.
Congratulations on the birth of your baby.
Yes, definitely.
Zane Virgie, CNN. Congrats, London.